Then squeeze the lemon and onions until you get the same amount of both liquid